It doesn't pay to be a robot.
We got a problem here?
Blocks in pieces.
Yeah.
easier than finding the Auschwitz. Time for you guys to get a new toy.
Shane's trying to convince people he's the new occurrence by putting troublemakers inside cargo boxes.
That includes my brother?
Yeah, although I don't know which one. There are four and they're all guarded. Once you start cracking them open, he got maybe a few minutes before Shane finds out.
Then I'll have to move fast. Thank you.
First box is nearby. Guards you just whacked. I'll try tying up their communications. Should get you a little time, but you gotta move. Shane's anal about his guys giving updates. Every few minutes, they're supposed to call in their status. Keep moving.
If I get caught, he'll wonder how I knew about the cargo boxes. He might think it was you.
I'll be gone. I'm helping you out with this and then leaving with a clear conscience.
Clear conscience? What did you do?
Buy me a drink on the beach somewhere far away from here, and I will tell you.
Deal. Jenny, what's with all the cop cars? I'm tripping over them out here.
The police started working double shifts after you leveled that CUP base. You, my friend, are public enemy number one. Congrats.
Come on, Brent. Please, be in the next box. One in here.
Then try the next one. Go!
Well, hey there, Fetch. What's my best girl up to?
Kinda busy right now.
You sound out of breath. What's going on? Thinking about me shirtless on a horse again, huh? I can't really blame you. Or maybe you're having one of your little panic attacks. Is that it, huh? You gonna curl up and shut down again?
Cops are on my ass. Gotta go.
Time for this!
on, Jenny. There's no one in here.
I don't know. There's only one left. He has to be there. I broke into Shane's computer to find out where he was keeping Brent, all right? Look, I'm sticking my neck out there for you. Please, just go get him.
Empty. This was a setup. Jenny?
Oh, I'm afraid Jenny can't come to the phone right now.
Don't you hurt her.
Well, didn't you think I'd notice when all those police drones started going missing? Only person that knew about that deal was Jenny. I had to find out if she was still on my team or not.
That was all me. And so was this.
Oh, please. She's the brains. They're just a laser gun with pink hair.
Put her on the phone.
Yep, too late. She's already stepped outside. Although, if you hurry, you might be able to catch her.
No!
You see now, Fetch, I did what Jenny forced me to do. She knew the price of betraying me. The question is, do you?
My brother. You'll kill my brother.
That's good. Now, don't let Jenny's death be a waste. Do what I say, when I say it, and your brother lives. You know what? Meet me on top of the Pioneer building. We got cops to kill.
Okay, Shane, I'm here.
Sorry, darling. I got a little distracted. Get out your phone, you'll see. The cop I paid off finally got me access to their cameras. This here's a live video feed.
So? It's a bunch of cops.
Yeah, and they're protecting the chief of police. A man I am very eager to meet. Sadly, not with that kind of entourage present.
I'm not gonna kill all those dudes just so you can have a sit down. I'll distract them. Stop making a ruckus so they'll have to peel off and investigate.
For whatever works, sugar. Now, if this meeting goes the way I see it, I'll be running Seattle for years to come. Meaning you and your brother can go.
One ruckus coming up.
Laser gun for protection. about time. Keep the cops off my back. I don't want to be interrupted. And don't get any ideas. Your brother's safety depends on my safety. Something to say to you.
Stop. I'll give your boss the same deal we had with the occurrence. Just leave my city.
You hear that? Everyone's getting what they want.
Yeah? Where's my brother?
Been keeping him in a building not three blocks from here. He's your problem now.
And that's it?
Well, you heard the chief. You leave town and I'm a made man. Smiles all around. I'm sorry, honey, but the DUP's getting awful close. And now that I got the chief of police in my pocket, you're just a cute little liability.
Poison gas? You pussy!
Well, can you blame me? It's not like shooting you to death has worked out for anyone.
When I get out of here.
I know, darling. That's why I gotta make sure you don't. You understand?
Whenever I'd start to freak out, I'd focus on Brent. He was the only thing that had calmed me down. I clung to a good memory. Brent knew that if we didn't leave town, I was never gonna get clean. He started taking risks to make money. Wanted to buy a boat and sneak into Canada. I told him it sounded crazy. When he came home missing a few teeth, I shaped up. Tried going cold turkey. He stayed by me through all this shit. I owe him. He's my brother. I love him. Nothing was gonna stop me. Shane had Brent. If I couldn't make a deal, how was I supposed to get him back?
Excuse me. How did you break out of that tunnel? Did you get another power from that mental snap?
All right, yeah, I was holding out on you. Again. Whatever, I'll show it to you. Just clump up some guys down there.
Impressive. But why are you showing this to me now?
Because it's training. It's working. I feel good. Give me something tougher to fight.
All right, Miss Walker. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway. You seem to have a number of personal demons. The conduit who creates the combat holograms, he's obsessed with a video game about demons. I'm not a fan of the aesthetic, but for training purposes, They'll push you to the limit. Feels good to hurt them, doesn't it? We're conduits living in a world of them or us, and we must defend ourselves. Excellent. Kill them all! Nature has given you these powers for a reason. Embrace who you are. These creatures aren't real, but your satisfaction in killing them is. Think about shame. Channel your hatred and become strong. That's it! Rage is a tool to control the world around you. We're conduits. The world bends to us. It looked like you were enjoying yourself. Ride that feeling and unleash your potential. You see what you're capable of? There's a future for conduits who can put their past lives behind them. So tell me how your story ends.
With Shane out to kill me, I was out of options. I had to go on the attack. Problem was, I didn't know where to find him or my brother.
Is she dead? I hope she's dead.
Let's just shoot her some more.
You know, just to be sure.
Where's Brent? These guys gotta talk to each other somehow. Ooh, a headset. In just my size.
Convoy 3, any sign of Walker?
Nope, Shane nailed it. With all the inventory on trucks, she's not gonna find us.
I torched the drugs in those trucks. Shane will come running. Just gotta find him. That'll help. Hello, trucks. Run for your lives. boss.
Fetch. What a surprise. We should talk.
Oh, I'm done talking. You want to talk? Talk to your drugs blowing away on the pavement.
You did.
Sure did. Bye, honey.
Hold that call, please, bitch. Don't hang up.
Come on, man. Talk to us.
Guess who?
Listen, bitch. You wreck one more truck, and Brent loses a hand. You hear me?
You're not gonna hurt him.
No? Test me.
What do you think I've been doing? Without him, you have no, absolutely no protection from me. You can't afford for him to get a cold.
Keep destroying my property, and you will regret it.
Not a thing. Guys with me are getting edgy, man. Stick to the plan. Keep moving.
It's a neon. It's a neon. Ah, look out for the neon.
Washing that off. Mother!
Fetch Walker, you are under arrest!
Bite my ass! It all stops.
Oh, no. You turn yourself into the DUP, then I'll free you. Yeah, Donna.
Sorry, Tex. Drugs? Oh, wait. You don't have any.
The DUPs are on to you. They know you're after my cargo. All you can do now is run.
You think they might be interested to learn what your cargo is? It's kind of federal offense illegal.
They don't care about me. All they're interested in is the freaks. You're the target. I'm just a helpful little citizen.
Yeah, I'm sure they'll turn the other way after they get what they want.
Damn it, protect that truck!
That was a
anyone here! Now!
Any of your trucks, Shane? Anyone answering?
Bitch!
Your gang will be smaller than when I started. Although, can one person even be a gang?
Fine. You want me? I'm at the Crocodile. You come and get me, and I swear on my mother's grave, I will blow your neon brains all over those walls.
Oh, it's a date. Dupes? Pretty stupid, Shane. Come on. parents' house?
What is this? I remember. Mom? Dad?
We can't keep trying to hide this, Abigail. If you hurt that girl, when you get angry, you lose control.
Your father's right. It's for your own good.
Calling up the DUP? Unloading me because I was a problem?
Mom, put the phone down now. You can't do this to her. She's your daughter.
I was just a kid.
Abigail, the DUP are going to make this better. She promised us.
Where is she?
Fetch, run!
We have to get out of here!
No one's taking me in.
That's where my men found you. It was Shane who took your brother. He's the one who put you there, out of control. Given the chance, would you kill him? Then do it.
Fetch. Do me a favor, honey. Tell this gal that I am 100% normal American.
I already knew your story.
That's honor.
But I had to make you relive it. To get you back to the point where you gave up.
Damn it, I am not one of those freaks.
Thank you. Tango 1, eyes on target. The prisoner has stolen APC 13, heading west on 102. Advising barricaded junction. Over.
Hands off, assholes. He's mine. Screwed him pretty good. Just gotta take it slow. This sucks.
Still tracking APC 13, but no sign of Walker.
Copy. Drones have been released to help search. But watch out where you're driving. We're having trouble keeping them aloft in the storm.
Acknowledge.
Must be broken. There we go. Run, Shane.
We're in pursuit of the target on 104.
Set up the barricade and lock him down. Use force only if necessary.
Acknowledged.
inbound to your location.
Contact with the containment crew. Prisoners assumed to have escaped into one of the side chasms. Choppers, reroute and box her in. Over.
Helo 2 on location. Weapons hot.
Shit! Let's go. Come on.
Echo team, you got eyes on Walker?
Negative. Storm's coming in. We'll pick her up after it passes.
Come on, honey. What do you say, huh? Find a way out of here? You back off now. Damn you. I ain't afraid of no junkie. What? Is that it, bitch?
Target has been executed.